not a god. No, they're just a cancer. They're not a god. No, they're just a cancer. They're not a god. No, they're just a cancer. They're not a god. No, they're just a cancer. They're not a god. No, they're just a cancer. They hang love far above my head like an anvil, third degree yearning from slow burning candles. They don't hesitate to hate, desecrate your fate, and hang the rotting remains on the mantle. Tarantula gambols. It patiently plays with its prey, calls itself Michelangelo, demanding a standing ovation and praise from their number one fan, you, for their plans to dismantle you, cancel you, in childish rage make you an example. But first they'll take you on dates and they'll pamper you, offer their hand like it's some divine answer. But they're not a god, no, they're just a cancer. Yet I still debate his rambling banter. Did I have free will? Was it all up to chance? Or is anything real? Is there some master plan? Would I have survived if I took a stand? And why did I fall for that kind of man? Why did I fall for that kind of man? Why did I fall for that kind of shit? I muzzled myself so I wouldn't get bit. And why the hell did that puzzle piece fit? I bartered my heart for a pile of shit. They're not a god, no, they're just a cancer. They're not a god, no, they're just a cancer.